here's how easy it is to use AllTop with BlogBridge. I create a new guide. I give it a name. I specify a reading list from AllTop. This one is for aperture. I click OK. I click Add. And here are all the feeds listed in the aperture list from the OPML that we got from AllTop. It would be even cooler if when I clicked on reading lists, I had immediately a list of possibilities right from AllTop. So anybody could pick directly from BlogBridge one of the lists from AllTop. Wouldn't that be cool?